everyone, it's Tarnished Treasures, and I have a small rummage sale haul. I was able to go on half price day. I spent $27 and like 50 or 65 cents, and I shared the clothing that I got in my vlog, but I'm going to share the stuff and the little gifts that I picked up and the vintage stuff right now. So I decided to get these gloves, which are brand new. They are amazingly soft, and they do say washable doe skin, and they're very small, but I did pick them up for my daughter to slip into her Christmas gifts, and it does have the original tag. I just thought it was really cool. So these wound up being $1.50, and it's just like such a neat price tag. I like how it says, "Madam, these gloves are made from doe skin leather, dressed by an entirely new process, and providing the washing instructions are followed, they are guaranteed to give you entire satisfaction." I got some ribbon, and at first I saw this ribbon and I just thought, oh, that just feels so good, and you know, that packaging is definitely older. So this was only a quarter. It's a pale peach. It was originally 55 cents a yard, and then I found this one. So what does it say? So it was nice because this one told me what the ribbon was made out of. So it's century satin taffeta, acetate and rayon with a woven edge, and it was half of 75 cents, and it's a beautiful white color, and it even has the fabric in between. And then what's even cooler is that it has a Denison seal that was probably put on by the store to say like how much it was, and then underneath of it I can see an old department store label. So this is pretty vintage stuff. These were half of a quarter, so two for a quarter, and then a 12 and a half cent one. They're just the sheet masks. They will also go in a stocking. There was this face, skin, and hair body oil. Wound up being a dollar, and I got this. It says it's cruelty-free. For myself, because it said honeysuckle and green tea, and I love those scents. So I'm going to open this up right now and smell it, and I hope it's worth the dollar. So I opened it up. I find it very odd that once you take it out of the packaging, nothing is on it, and it doesn't smell bad, so that's good. But I don't think I smell green tea or honeysuckle. It just smells kind of like clean and fresh, kind of like a soap scent, so it's fine. Wasn't bad for a dollar. This hanky was a quarter, and I love the ones that are white that have that raised embroidery to make sachets. And my one bit of vintage Christmas, I tell you, I went like maybe on in the afternoon of the first day when the sale opened, and there wasn't very much vintage Christmas. You might remember I got some glass birdcage ornaments, and I think like a mercury ornament, that was it. So I did see these and I was quite excited. It's a really nice box. I don't think that I have this box. It was 50 cents and it has ornaments in it. And what's interesting about the ornaments is that they are not circular. So this one here, this is glass. It has a dent in it, but it's not an indent. And like this one, you can just see how it is not round. Like none of them look perfect. So does that mean they're like really old? Or does that just mean they're like made by hand? I don't know. But 50 cents. Got this spoon. It's got a little bit of tarnish on it, but I have like a lot of like jelly jars and things like that in the corner cabinets. And I loved that it was small and just well worn. So I liked the patina and thought maybe I could craft with it or just display it in my corner cabinet. Then I thought this was interesting for a quarter. Looks like a lemon, and it's got like the hole for where they would have used a mold possibly. And then this little soldered ring. So I don't know much about it, but thought it was pretty cool, kind of classy for Christmas. And then look at this. Barbie bubble bath. Oh, I hope I can find a year on it. It does say it was 99 cents, which it, and it has a barcode, so that means after 74. But that design, I mean, that says 80s, right, to you? And half of a quarter. Do I see a year? No. But that's my guess. And then this, I know I had this. And she charged me 10 cents, and then it was half of 10 cents. So I paid a nickel for this because there wasn't a price tag. Oh, there we go. Does that say 86? I'm good, aren't I? And then there's soap in there that's not used. So my daughter will be receiving that. She will love it. And then I got some goodies in the bag. So these little pieces of red glass were the one item. They were a little over a dollar a piece. And I just thought they were really pretty. They might be for salt. I think they're kind of big for salt. And also just the way that the rim is, I really feel like there would have been a lid on these. But I want to decorate with this color and type of glass for Christmas. And so I thought, oh, what could I do? And I thought, they can hold a bottle brush tree. So I'll have to go in my collection and see which ones will work best. And then the other item I got for only $2.25 was this. And I saw this at a distance. It's actually behind where the people work. So, and you're not allowed to go there. You just have to kind of like stare past them and then ask to see what, you know, see whatever it is and they'll bring it to you. So I recognized the shape of this because it's very, very similar to this one. And when she brought it over, I thought that this was so beautiful. And I didn't have to look long to find the sterling mark. So I got this one this summer for $10. And then now I found this one to add to my collection for $2.50. So I have little pink ornaments in there. And I actually have more, but I just can't fit them in. So now I have this one. I'm really like enjoying collecting things.
Last items I have, I just have them in my car. So the rolls were a dollar a piece, so 50% off. I only got them for 50 cents. And they're these beautiful wallpaper rolls. They actually had a bunch, but they were pretty like bulky to carry around. And I don't plan on wallpapering anything with them. I just think this would be great crafting material. This one has this sweet little blue design. They also had one that had like pink stripes behind it, but I think I liked it just plain. I'll show you up close. And then this one had gorgeous flowers on it. One of them did have the brand Hinson hanging instructions, Hinson and Company. So I would love to go back one more time because we only had a 2-hour shopping slot and that just was not enough time. So those are my goodies. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see everyone in another video. Bye.